floodwaters have shut down another Missouri highway. Highway 45 is now closed from the Platte County line to Junction 116 in Buchanan County. Tonight, the little town of Lewis and Clark Village is covered with floodwater, and crews are now battling a silent threat to even the most sturdy of levees. Micheal Mahoney has the latest now from Buchanan County. Michael?
Indeed, it is a silent battle here, and we're going to take you on a boat ride this afternoon. And this one is not a pleasure cruise. It is quite serious, and it deals with the battle of sand boils on the levees of the Missouri River. Let's take a look at what we're at here. We're going to show you an Army Corps of Engineer airboat. This is one that actually you're more familiar with if you've been around the Everglades. And this boat is in a flooded field where some folks have identified sand boils, and they have now picking up sandbags to take out into this flooded field so that they can get to them. Now, these sand boils come up because they are problems of the river water and the flood water actually digging underneath the levees. And once they get these bags up on this airboat, they take them over to the site of where they found one of six major boils in this flooded field. And then at that point, what's going to happen here is this levee crew is going to work like the Dickens trying to control this sand boil. They will actually dig this sand boil out by hand through the muddy water. They're ankle deep, sometimes knee deep in this water, and then they're going to surround this with sandbags and then put a plastic top on top of it to try and equalize the water pressure. This is what Brian Blakely said they were doing out there. Take a look.
Here, it'll start coming out of
there. It'll start coming out right here. What we're doing is letting this fill up with water and letting that weight of that water stop it from flowing. And you put weep holes in it to keep you want the water to flow, you just don't want it to cut out.
Back live here. Basically, what they're trying to do is equalize this water pressure. The pressure of the water on the flood side of the levee is a certain pressure. Then it's digging underneath and coming out on the other side. If they equalize the pressure on both those sides, then the water stops shooting through the levee, and the sand boil is under control. It's very, very important to find those early because they can erode a levee from underneath. That's the latest here from Southern Buchanan County. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Michael. And another problem caused by the flooding in St. Joseph. Terrible St. Joe Frontier Casino is closed indefinitely after its parking lot flooded. The casino's general manager says there is nowhere to place sandbags that will keep the water out. The casino employs more than 100 people.